happy about me.
So, not such a friendly gesture from dimension to dimension makes a inter-flatland. Now, a three-dimensional creature exists in flatland only partially, only trapped in three dimensions. We imagine our universe to be flat in three dimensions, but maybe it's curved into a fourth. We can talk about a fourth physical dimension, but we can't experience it. No one can point to the right angle. Three-dimensional creature.
Needle, so that the length of the needle is equal to the distance between two lines on this piece of paper. And suppose I drop this needle now on the paper.
We'll be right back.
a hut stockpiled with a modest supply of antibiotics.
Ibuprofen, aspirin, neoampicillin.
Surface is coated with growing plants.